Thank you. CIO for Cal Fire, Riverside County Fire Department.
And Captain, can you tell us what occurred here tonight?
Well, Cal Fire, Riverside County Fire Department was dispatched to a commercial structure fire at a tire shop in the city of Nuevo. When we arrived at scene, we had a large amount of smoke and fire. Predominantly, it was the used tires on the side of the building that were on fire, but they caught a portion of the building on fire also.
And I'm sorry, I didn't catch this. Do we know about what time this call came out?
You know what? I can get that number before we leave.
No problem. And then do we know the location that we are currently at? Like, are we at the 26,000 block or something?
I just got here, so I'm going to have to look at those numbers for you. But I can get both those things super quick for you.
Okay, no problem. Were there any injuries?
There's no injuries to firefighters or civilians at scene.
Is this an occupied business?
It is an occupied business that is a tire store during the day.
And can we clarify, how many alarms was this fire? I know it went out as a one alarm, and then did it go to a second alarm?
This is a second alarm fire. We have over 45 firefighters at scene, 8 engines, 2 truck companies, a breathing support, and 3 overhead.
Do we have any idea what caused this fire?
The fire is under investigation at this time.
And with I noticed that the fire also spread to a nearby power pole. Is there any power in the area affected?
It's affected at this building right now, as we are concerned with. We had power lines in the back of the building that had fallen down. Edison is responding to make sure that the area still has power.
And one last question for you, Captain. Do we know about how long it took for firefighters to get this fire knocked down?
We got this fire knocked down, and we got it under control in approximately 15 minutes, but the containment is still pressing on.
Perfect. That's